What's good, YouTube? Welcome here, and welcome back to the Barnyard. In last episode, well, a lot of crazy stuff happened, really. And today, God knows what's going to happen, but we're going to talk to Otis, though. I mean, we are going to do. Every minute of every day, Otis. Here's a question for you. How far can you squirt? I've set a few records around the farm for long distance squirting. To use a super squirt spot, walk onto it and press A. Point with the rear remote to aim and squirt as far as you can. There's a super squirt spot up there on the water tower next to the barn. I bet you can't beat my super squirt record. I'll take that bet. Yes, we will. So we have to jump all the way up here. There you go. Okay. Oh, Jesus, this is tight rope walking right now. Done. Another one. Right. I love these. Not. Not too far. Right, how far are we going to squirt today? Fifty-one. 54. 57. Fine. I'll take that. Don't think I can beat 57. I think anyone can. You totally aced my super squirt record. Full creamed it. You are one righteous bovine. Look out from other super squirt spots around the farm. I've set a record for each spot. See if you can beat them all. Hey, take this key to Easy Springs Golf Course Gate. You can use this to take shortcuts between here and the Beedy Farm. Awesome. Get out of here. Who's ringing me now? Don't need those knee glasses, do we? Peck. Miles. Eddie. Ooh, okay. Let's go talk to Mars first, since he's the closest, pretty much. You know it, Mars. What's the situation? The farmer's visible patch is really coming along. So those raccoons will try twice as hard to get in here and steal them. Can you stand guard again? You bet. Stand back. This is gonna get milky. Okay, this is gonna get milky then, is it? Alright, bring on. I thought I got rid of the raccoons. It was coyote season. I'm trying to do a little bit more of the raccoons. Before we get to the coyotes, obviously. Ooh. You. Oh, thank you for running right towards me. Get out of there. Where are you? Get out of there. Oi. Still get that. What? Am I ever safe? I'm getting hit by these raccoons. Oh no, that's... What? No, you don't. Get out of there. You want me to film us? Oh my god. What? That's stupid. I got that as well. Take that though. Man, that sounds. Those raccoons sure do hate to get milk on their fur. I didn't think they'll be back today. Gold Rush token again. I was going to talk to Beck. Let's pack again. Hello again. I want to set a new flying record. Do you think you could launch me again? It's crazy, but it just might work. Let's do it. Yeah, it's crazy. It might just work. Oh, duh. Oh, God. Without back, it's just so hard. I hate these. This is the only one I've never liked. I grew up. you gotta be kidding me. Go for a turn. Yes, 90. I'll take that. Okay, didn't think it'd be that good. I just come in the stars. Just. That'll do though. Oh, I was flying. Did you see me? The whole barnyard saw you back. Sky's the limit for this rooster. Yep, see ya. Don't like gold rush tokens. No, but I'll sleep. Well, that was a good morning, wasn't it? This. Just get in the morning egg, just in case. Joey or anyone else, of course. I'm getting one a day. Oh, I'm gonna sleep until we get and see Eddie. Probably once, and it's gonna be in the next episode. But I'm gonna wrap up here now, guys. In the next episode, we will be seeing what Eddie wants and all that. And if you haven't subscribe, you should, because you are missing out on all the brilliant content that you're going to miss out on and all that. So yeah, and I want to get to 1,000 plus subscribers. If you guys can help with that, that's awesome of you, and that I'll see you all later.